What's up everyone? So last time I shared Samsung music app for any Android, and this time I'm gonna share Samsung OneUI launcher that works on any Android. But unlike the previous one, this one's not a simple APK that you can install, it's a Magisk module instead. But worry not, it's super simple to install. First, let's check out the launcher itself. If you long press anywhere blank on your home screen, you'll see these two options, settings and widgets. In settings, you can select a layout between home screen only and with app drawer. You can also customize grid layout for home screen and app drawer and for app folders as well. There's an option to add Google Discover on the left page of the home screen, but that doesn't work as of now. There are also options to hide apps and notification badges, which seems to be broken right now. And there's this signature app screen button to summon app drawer. Let's see how to flash it. First off, download the zip from the link in description. Then open Magisk Manager app, go to module section, tap install from storage, and then select the launcher zip. The zip will flash right away. Now you only need to reboot your phone for the launcher to get activated properly. After reboot, go to settings, apps, manage apps, tap three dots icon on top left and set OneUI Home as default launcher. That's it. Now if you like this video, please hit the like button and consider subscribing my channel. See you in my next video. Creeping up from the heathens, got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon.